Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We filled up our final case for now of Bowman's Best Baseball. It's an 8-box pick your team number 13 from jaspyshobbyland.com. Lucky number 13. Who's got it? Here on February 18th, people that pick their team are right here. John, I got you for the White Sox right here. And Kurt with the Giants. Oppo Joe Mojo, Last Spot Mojo. And there it is, Bowman's Best Baseball. A product which I actually really like. Prospect heavy. And it's just the best of the best. Hence the name. All right, good luck, everybody. Pick your team 13 from jaspyshobbyland.com. Good luck to everybody. Appreciate everybody getting in. And let's get some other orders in, ladies and gentlemen. We still have plenty of time to go. If we want to fill we finally did that spot randomizer, ladies and gentlemen, for the basketball to unlock our 52-box basketball mixer. If you want to knock that out tonight, we can. We got to fill that up in the next 45 minutes if we want that to happen. Otherwise, listen, it'll still be there. We'll break it next week. But it is close. Only 4 spots left on that one. But it's like a 2-hour break. So we want to try to get that filled up sooner rather than later. Otherwise, listen, we got plenty of other stuff on the website. It's not up to me. It's up to you. The power is in your hands. Whatever you want to break, you know, just start buying your spots. Let people know what you bought. Try to motivate the people. I know people want to do playbook. I've heard talks about National Treasures baseball. I heard talk about high-tech baseball, Spectra football, all sorts of things. So JaspysHobbyland.com. Go there and check out what we have. Check out what strikes your fancy. And then we'll do those breaks. We'll try to pull monster hits. So thanks for joining us here on your Saturday night, JaspysHobbyland.com. Appreciate everybody hanging out with me, too. It's been so busy the last few nights, I thought it was going to be quiet tonight, but no. We're still working. We're still grinding out these breaks, so I appreciate it. We're having a good time here, right? All right, here we go. Okay, Nolan Arenado will lead us off, and our first auto is Anthony Alford. Blue Jays. That'll go to Mike Kuntz with the Blue Jays. Nice. I guess we'll set the autos here so we can keep track of them. We've been pulling some nice stuff out of here. We'll randomize these mirror image cards left and right. And the next, first of all, there's a gold Jose De Leon. Got traded to the Rays for Logan Forsythe. I thought that was a solid trade. Out of 50, that'll still go to the Dodgers. Shane with that one. And then Cal Quantrill for the Padres. Nice, for Shane as well. Nice one, Shane. What's up, Smitty? What's going on, man? All right, in the second mini box. Good luck, everybody. Nice AJ Puck. Oakland A's going out to Jake Johnson. Nice. Like top 5 pick, I think, top 10 pick, something like that. But one of the top picks for the A's in this most recent draft. So nice one, Jake. Nice. Remember, vet base doesn't ship in this, but inserts like this, of course, will ship. And obviously, rookie cards like that will ship as well. Mike Trout! Wow! 11 out of 50. I thought it was going to be Matt Thaiss again. But no, Dave Martinez, Angels, Mike Trout, on card auto, 11 out of 50. Wow. That was unexpected. There you go. Well, there's our vet auto in there. I was about to talk about vet autos, how there's usually one nice vet auto per case. There's Clayton Kershaw to 250 for Shane and the Dodgers. But... Well, there it is. Well, that's a nice start. We've been pulling some nice hits out of each break tonight, folks, so let's keep it up. Nice box. Nice Trout. All right. Next box. That was just out of the first box. So this could be the makings of a great case. Yeah, very nice Trout. Yep. Dave Marr went fishing. Caught a Trout out of Bowman's Best Baseball. I don't think he wants me to throw it back. We're not throwing it back. We're keeping that one. All right, second box. Good luck. Shane wants to catch a Seager. If a Chris Bryant came out of here, that'd be a hell of a case. A Seager came out of here too, a Corey Seager. But hey, we've seen crazy things happen with these cases. Could happen. All right, good luck, everybody. Next box. And our first auto is a Dodger. There you go. That's pretty good, Shane. Gavin Lux, a little Dodger Joe Mojo. It was their first rounder. Pack Fresh saying that the last orange Trout sold for about $192. There you go. So there's a nice Gavin Lux autograph. And Kyle Schwarber. Wow. 68 out of 99. No, not a Chris Bryant, but a Kyle Schwarber for Shane. So you have the Dodgers' Gavin Lux, and now you got the Kyle Schwarber, Shane. That's pretty nice. This is a nice case so far. All right, next auto. Blake Snell for the Rays. David Luna with the Tampa Bay Rays. Nice one. We should be expecting at least one more auto. And Justin Dunn for the Metropolitans. Howard with an auto. There you go. Let's see if we... There's a numbered card right there. Nice. Tim Anderson. 22 out of 35. Consecutive multi-hit games. Nice one for the White Sox. John Fernandez with that one. And there we go. So, great two boxes so far. Mets, Rays, Cubs, Dodgers. All right, looks like Playbook is filling up as well. Smitty said he just grabbed Pittsburgh in Playbook. He's not sure why, but he hopes he gets a hit. Hey, sometimes you've got a good gut feeling sometimes, Smitty. Could work out. Nice, Daniel. From series one? That is something to shout about. Alex Hewitt saying he pulled an out of 25 Bryant, Chris Bryant from Series 1. That's hard. That's a lot of cards in there. Oh, poor Alex Reyes. I was going to try to draft him in fantasy or something like that, but out for the season. Big Boys 007's here. What do you have, Dave? You got Orioles. You only have Orioles. All right. He needs a hit. Orioles, maybe? No. Close. Will Craig, Pirates. That goes to Howard. Oh, an auto relic, too, Alex? For the Bryant? That's nice. Yeah, definitely reason to go nuts. Hard to pull those. Remember we pulled his auto a few moments ago? Jorge Mateo, Yankees. Shane. Nice. Shane, you got a lot of nice teams. And we'll randomize these separately just because these atomic mirror images are only one per case. I don't know if they have too much, if they have like huge value or anything like that, but just because there's one per case will help you guys out. And nice Lucas Giolito, Nationals, Shane Logan again. Hell of a break, Shane. Nice. Nice Carlos Correa atomic. And a nice Yoan Moncada out of 99. That goes to Charles Fergie and the Red Sox. Should be expecting one more autograph out of here. And there it is. It's Anthony Banda, John Fernandez, Diamondbacks. All right, nice ones here. Diamondbacks, Nationals, Yankees, and Pirates. Well, it wasn't enough, though, Smitty. I was hoping that Swaggy P would win the whole thing. Now, speaking of Swaggy P, as we're doing this baseball break, we're watching a little bit of the All-Star Game festivities, NBA All-Star festivities. One thing I heard about Swaggy P is that I think he's right-handed, right? I don't think he has any tattoos on his right arm. He has tats other places. He doesn't have tats on his right arm. And I think like a reporter or somebody asked him, hey, how come you don't have tats on your right arm? You know? And he said, because this one, this right arm, is for shooting buckets. I thought that was kind of, I don't know how intentionally philosophical that was, but I thought that was kind of funny. In a way, only Swaggy P can. But there's something philosophically kind of deep about that, right? You know? His right arm is pure, unsullied by tats, because it's purely for playing the game. I thought that was cool. All right, folks. Here we go. Matt Manning, atomic. Refractor autograph, 19 out of 25 for the Tigers. Jake Johnson with that one. Nice. That's a nice auto. We've been pulling some nice autos out of here, folks. This final case of Bowman's Best has been pretty good. I'm sure we'll get some more in the near future. Swaggy P, Derek Souvenir, is Nick Young on the Los Angeles Lakers. Alice Kirilov, that goes to Karen Steele. She's been buying up the Twins. I think you have a nice Alex Kirilov. I don't even know how to say his name anymore. PC working, Karen. You should probably, one of those cards are probably gradable. Yeah, he's a pretty solid player. No matter what Daniel says. All right. Best of 2016 autograph refractor parallel. Tuki Toussaint. Of course. Braves edition of Tuki Toussaint. Richard Krester with that one. I think he has the most redemption in this. Sign your autos, Tuki. And the next auto is right here. It's a Pirate, Elias Diaz. Howard Kaplan with the Pirates. I think it's a couple for you. Howard, nice. Nice Atomic Blake Snell. Rafael Devers to 250 for the Red Sox. Charles, and there you go. Halfway there, ladies and gentlemen. Pirates, Braves, Twins, and a nice Tigers autograph. Next box. People are saying that the dunk contest was not very good. Oh, okay, good. I'm glad I wasn't paying too much attention to it then. And Derek says he hasn't watched a dunk contest since Spud Webb was in it. It's a classic reference there. I feel like it'd be cool to have. Well, I think a lot of the bigger names don't end up in the dunk contest, right? I think that's kind of an issue too. Kanan still pushing that NT baseball. I think Arthur wants to do that NT baseball as well. It's a good chance we can do that tonight. Yeah, there you go, Pack Fresh. I'm with you, Pack Fresh. He's like, the Sam dunk contest has been a joke for the better part of a decade now. Last year's was decent, but back in the day, you're right, the best players used to take pride in participating. How come they don't want to do it? What's going on here? All right. Egos are too big? Their egos tell them they can't do a fun contest? Like they're above it? Oh, come on. It looks fun, doesn't it? I'd do it if I had that ability. Or maybe they're afraid that they won't do well. Another Matt Manning for Jake and the Tigers. I have the, people are asking if they think the East or the West will win. First of all, there's Josh Hader for the Brewers. I think the West will win. There's Alexander Long. I think the West wins 210 to 205. It'll be a close one. 210 to 205. Wait, did I miss? Oh, no, I put the Josh Hader autograph over there. All right. I'm definitely a homer. There's Will Benson. Cleveland Indians going to John Fernandez. And the next auto is Orlando Arcia for the Brewers. Nice. Brew Crew, Alexander. Yeah, what's up, Maurice? Yeah, Don, I'm definitely taking the over on that one. 210 to 205, you heard it here first. We're going to crack 200 points this year. All right, Nick Earhart says hello. Hello. I feel like people's opening in the chat needs to be a little bit better than just hello. We do enough small talk here already. Now Maurice with the hot question, how are you doing? Doing great. Open up packs, relaxing, hanging out with you guys, watching a bit of the skills competition, having a good time. All right, Mad Bum and Garrett Davila. Royals, that goes to Arthur. Arthur, you got the Royals? All right, there you go. I didn't realize you did, unless that's a mistake. And Miggy, we got out of 35. Tigers going to Jake. There he is. Arthur's there. What up, man? And the next autograph is Tim Anderson. We had the nice numbered card of Tim Anderson earlier, John Fernandez. Now we have an autograph. There you go. Nice. Atomic, gold, Johnny Damon. It's not numbered, Arthur, but it'll still go to you. There you go. Because I read, Nick. I just read your last name. It's pretty easy. How else would you pronounce it? My best poll right now, I need to do a frequently asked questions video. My best poll right now is this one right here. David Ortiz, 42 out of 250. Nice. And Steven Matz for the Mets. Howard. If only he can stay healthy, actually, Howard. He'd be pretty good. Nice big boppy right here to 250. Thank you, Alex Hewitt. There you go. And Riley Pint. I haven't seen Riley Pint in a little while. Rockies, Jake Johnson. Nice one. That's one of the Rockies' top picks. And another nice box in the books. All right, so Rockies, nice one. Mets, White Sox, and Royals. Just two boxes to go, ladies and gentlemen. Black. 11 out of 50, Kurt. Yes, that was actually pretty good. Nick Earhart saying that other people pronounce his last name Haird. No, that's ridiculous. There's clearly no Y in there. Maurice, what's my favorite baseball team? This is hard-hitting questions here. What do you think it is? I'll let you guess. Oh, right. It's Saturday night. That's right. That makes sense. I was like, what's going on? Nice. Nick nailed it. Derek got it. Well, I was born in Ohio, Alex Hewitt, so I do have a soft spot in my heart for Cleveland sports, especially the Indians. All right, second to last box. There's Freddie Freeman, leader of that young team out there in Atlanta, in a new stadium, too. 26 out of, come on, Vikings, 555. Another Riley Pint. You should grade one of these, Jake. We do offer grading. I mean, they both look pretty nice. You got two of them. When you get these in the mail, at least one of them should look pretty good to grade. He's one of their top prospects. Warren, actually. In the same area, but yeah, technically Warren, Ohio. And Anderson Espinoza, Padres, Shane. Nice. Exactly, Pack. Favorite player, Raleigh Fingers. And Ian Anderson, another top pick right here. Atlanta Braves, Richard Crester. There we go, Richard. Got a nice auto for you on the board. Nice Ian Anderson. Nick, the charge for grade, you know, honestly, I don't know what it is off the top of my head, but Nick Jaspy actually handles all of that. If you want to shoot us an email, Martindale, jaspyshobbyland@gmail.com, then he'll be able to give you all the details on that. Obviously, it depends on how many cards you want to get graded and how quickly you want them back. Robert Stevenson. What do you think, Maurice? He asked again, so it's the Dodgers, right? Come on, man. Killing me here, Smalls. Nomar Mazara, 20 out of 250 for the Rangers. John Fernandez. You're welcome, Nick. Yeah, it's probably cheaper than you think. I don't think it's that much. But I think obviously the more cards you have, I think there's like different rates for like bulk grading and whatnot. Reds, Braves. This is actually a good set right here. This is one of the Reds' top prospects. One of their top draft picks right here in the recent years. Padres got this guy from the Red Sox, and he's up there in their farm system, and Riley Pint was a top pick for the Rockies. Great box there, you guys. All right, let's close it out. What do we got here? Good luck, everybody. The best card I've pulled, Nick Erhard, would be whatever I'm about to pull next. I don't know. If I had a nickel for every time someone asked me that, I would have like $200. I don't know. We pull too much heat here. We pull too much good stuff to really determine what like the best card has been. And it's difficult to answer that question off the top of my head too. I mean, what is it, by value? Is it by personal, you know, like subjective, objective? So I don't know. No Mickey Moniak yet, Joe P. It's not like it does. They don't flow like water, the Mickey Moniaks. But hey, four autographs to go, so you never know. Cross those fingers. Aaron Judge, Yankees. Shane with that one. Thank you, Pack Fresh Cards. There you go. He's got me. If you look at our Instagram, @JaspysHobbyland, we post our pictures of our best hits there. So you can see for yourself what you think the best hits we've pulled are. Jameson Taillon, nice one, Pirates. That goes to Howard. Could have a breakout season this year, Jameson Taillon. Him and Glasnow. All right. Next mini box, last mini box. Good luck, everybody. All right, and our autograph is another Ian Anderson. All right. That's nice for the Braves, though, Richard Kresser. You can grade one of those, keep one of those. Out of 250, Dylan Betances. The best card I pulled for Dubberly was what? Oh, the Eli Playbook 1/1. Yeah, I remember that. That was nice. Yeah, well, I should always turn that question around and put it to the crew and say, what's the best card I've pulled you? Although I might get wise guy answers and be like, nothing, Joe. I go hitless every time I break with you. I'm worried about those smart alecky comments. All right, a redemption's going to close us out. Hopefully it's not Touki Toussaint. We already pulled you, Touki Toussaint. Bowman's Choice autograph of Corey Seager. Wow. That's a lot better than Touki Toussaint, Shane Loggins thinking. That's my boy, Corey Seager. Shane, grab the Dodgers. There's a little Dodger Joe mojo going right here for the last auto of the break. Nice. All right, a couple randomizers to do here in Pick Your Team number 13 from JaspysHobbyland.com. We're going to go left, right for the mirror image cards, and then we'll do Mets, Tigers for that one. All right, that was a nice break. Excellent, excellent, excellent. All right, let's go to random.org. Let's go left, right. And let's go Mets, Tigers. And let's roll the dice. 5 and a 1, 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So the right side will get these mirror image cards right here. These are just the basic ones. So it'll be Cardinals, right side. And now, since these are one per case, I don't know how much like value per se they have, but we randomize them separately because they're one per case. Mets, Tigers on this one. Remember, we rolled a 5 and a 1, 6 times for Mets, Tigers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And final time. Mets on top. Howard. Nice one, Howard. A mirror image card going your way. What a break, though, folks. We've got a lot of great top rookies. We got the Ian Anderson. I think there was an AJ Puck in there. Riley Pint in there. We got a nice Mike Trout autograph. And we close out with my boy, Corey Seager. Very solid. Congrats, Shane. Thank you very much, everyone. I appreciate it for you guys getting in, giving this break a shot here on a Saturday night. That was Bowman's Best number 13. Not unlucky at all for some. Thanks very much, everyone. We'll see you next time.